So who's going to ask you or me?
I'm going to ask and you will answer.
Okay.
So here we go. Sunrise or sunset?
Sunrise.
What's your favorite color?
Black.
White.
Mine also?
Right here.
What it symbolizes
for you?
No, I just like black because it's very neutral color and complement it with any other colors itself.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Chocolate or vanilla? I think vanilla.
What's your favorite food?
Japanese food.
Like what?
Like sushi, sashimi.
What's the first thing you notice about someone when you meet them?
At first meeting? How they speak and their eyes.
Best maybe.
Okay.
Best fashion advice you've ever gotten.
Whatever you wear, it represents yourself. It talks about you.
Favorite TV show?
This Ellen DeGeneres.
Yeah, I like talk show. If you could be any animal, what would it be?
Dog.
Why?
Because it also symbolizes loyalty, you know.
What is the weirdest thing you've ever eaten?
Weirdest
thing?
Nothing. No, because I haven't tried any exotic
weird or that you didn't like. Describe yourself in 5 words.
5 words.
Adjective.
Friendly.
Warm.
Loyal. Loving. Smart.
Okay.
Smart question mark.
The last one.
Audacious. Like taking risks. Audacious.
Okay. Tell me the nickname your parents used to call you when you were little.
Nene. Like N-E-N-E, Nene. Because I'm the youngest in the family, so they call me Nene.
So, yeah. What is your favorite childhood memory?
Childhood memory? When I was living with my grandparents, they used to call me Lija the Beta, you know, because in the province, my grandfather used to take us all, he asked us to be in the line, he let us run, he let us pass us all the time, you know, he passed us to run, I still remember that. So my grandfather told me I can be the next Lija the Beta.
But sadly didn't happen. Next, what's something you don't like?
Gossiping. Gossiping. I hate that.
What's your favorite flower?
Flower, roses? Or orchid?
Only one.
Orchid.
On a scale from 1 to 10, how good you are when it comes to keeping secrets?
1 being the lowest and 10 being the highest. In the rating of 10, but it depends.
Okay. What is your best feature?
Best feature?